doing a bit of hammering there. I got like half the slats off the bunk bed that I'm taking apart there. I got that part off. I'm using a hammer and Allen keys, and I have safety glasses on so that way I don't hurt myself.